Oh, I know why. Ignore that. I just realized I had my mic muted. I'm good, thanks. How about you, man? Oh, nice. What kind of music is it? Fair enough. I'm building an Enderman one. I'll just get rid of these. Not really. Oh, why not? Why am I getting rid of this? I can get rid of this. There we go. That's fair enough, yeah. I understand that. Do be like that, you know? Deatherac? That's pretty good. Okay, Shadow, I don't care. I'm following a design. I'd rather follow this design I found online, you know? Well, I'm not as good as the game as that, so... Oh, hang on. That's a really cool name. Why not? My stuff? Well, a lot of the stuff is like OSTs, or like just remixes that other people have made. But when I do write some original music, it's pretty much just that, yeah. Where'd that go? Oh no. No. I mean, a lot of it's not original, yeah. I do remixes. I do sometimes do original music, though. Not really. I mean, there's some stuff I like, but it's like, not often. Do I listen to it, you know? I'm just not expecting that. Oh, great. It ran out right when I needed it not to run out. Okay, that didn't really work, though. The funny thing is that they also get mad at you for like opening, like you place a chest and they'll get mad at you for opening it near them. Now we get up further. Holy. Oh. That's the second lodestone. That's actually really useful. Who bridges using, who knows. Yeah, so I'm having a bit of trouble finding Endermen. So I guess it's my time to go to a warped forest. Or, alternatively, scrounging around inside of my friends' bases. Perfect, okay. Hello, Artnet base. I was rather confused there for a minute. Whoa. What have they been up to? Is this it? This is insane. Oh wow, that's awesome. This is incredible. An automatic sheep farm? Sheesh. What a building. Oh my lord. There's a lot of them sleeping on top of each other in there. Oh wow, I remember seeing this in the video. I'm gonna ignore what the tutorial says and use less. Where's the portal? I'm also going to need to see if I can get blaze rods. This is a good time. Oh, I don't have a compass, do I? I've got my back home compass. That's aggravating. Okay, where do I get... Right, okay, let's not do that again, shall we? I'm so lucky to just have had that in my inventory. It almost happened again. Need to be more careful. I was gonna take that head, but then I realized I don't need it. Is this another bastion? That is mental. I'm gonna loot it. Those brutes I need to be careful about. Who am I kidding? I don't care. Oh shit. Sheesh. Get rid of that, get rid of that. Thorns one, don't care. Ancient debris, do care. Was there a thing in there? There was not. Oh, I see you. Hey there, bud. Okay. Getting a bit stressed being here. Systemic eradication. But in the good kind, because I don't want to get killed. The self-defense kind. Out of here I get, I reckon. Distinct lack of chests I'm getting in here. I did see brutes. Pretty sure I can get a chest up here. Okay. Relax. Well, that's a really good food source, but I don't need that much of it. that because it's a little bit too little of it. No. I'm not going down further until I'm fully healed. Immediately goes down further despite not being fully healed. I'm getting really shit loot. Oh, I used a lot of food down here. Ow. Not here, I want to go back down. How do I get back up to the top? None. That's it. I mean, it's got other mods, but it's like quality of life stuff, so it's not extra content. Anyway, I don't know what those other mods are. Here we are. I need ender pearls. Wait, no, I don't. I need blaze rods. I hate this biome. Good point. I just need some blaze rods. Earlier I got a bit clutch. I fell in some lava and I was in the lava for like a second. I was like, oh, I've got a invincibility pot, like not invincibility, fire resistance pot in my other hand. So I just used it. Ah. Whoops, wrong pick. No. Why would I do that? I take barely any damage from it, but still. It's really not worth it. What the hell is that? Whatever, I think I need to go back. I think I'm gonna go give Nat a visit again. No. Still. If you didn't notice, by visit I mean I'm gonna go rummage around, see if I can find some blaze rods. Not really. Because there's still fog, it's just not as hot, bright. Where did I come from? Yeah, true. That was risky. Seeing as you're so interested in me taking a swim, that could have been it right there. You can't, unless you apply, but I don't think you'd get in, because you don't know any of the guys on it. Let me check here. Because apparently it's random, there's probably nothing here. Yep, random. Is there not a chest here? There is not. I doubt they'd let you on at all if you did that, because they'd be dead. More piglins for Minamoto. Hoglin. Llama heads, oh my god, I just noticed that. Oh. I can probably fix that. Please have. Yes. Oh my god. Yes. Thank you. I literally don't need this, so I will just put that back. It's not, I found that, and I'm just giving it to them. Hooray! As the background of what? Oh wow, that's bright. No thanks. I'm gonna just use a new PFP when I can be asked to get around to it. So since that I've now I've got the e-pearls and I can. This is very useful. Ooh, something for me to murder. That base? Oh yeah, it was certainly cool. It's better than mine. They're really cool at builder. And they're the person who supplies all the books on the server. Is how I got this very overpowered armor. Pretty much. Oh my god, I just realized that most SMPs I've been on have had like a person who does that. That's insanity. Oh, you know how I built that XP farm? I modified it. I didn't modify the XP farm. I modified the water. Tell me if I need to turn shaders off because it's lagging, by the way. Because on my Streamlabs window, it's like very choppy. But I'm not sure if that's just slobs or everything. check this out. Well, you can't really tell what it is, can you? I also deforested a bit, make it look a bit cleaner. I added a chest for people to pay to enter and they can use it. I've got a pool of water. And I've got this water tube. I've also modified the storage a bit. Because you'll have noticed we went past two more layers. Which I guess I'm going to have to... That's fine. Lots of stuff in there. Oh yeah, I did this. Oh, I got the guys back. I've got John and I got Jeremy. I just realized. Hang on. Get this, okay. The spawn, it absolutely is. Slash locate structure. One, five, six, eight. That should be fine. My last bit of duck. That is so sad. Just keep going this way. 1, 2, 1, 5, 6, 8. Once I'm in the end, I have no trouble getting more ender pearls. I only went to the Nether to try and get ender pearls in the first place. One, five, six, eight. Yes, the server's finished. I've seen the egg. I went to the guy's base who had the egg when I was going to get some stuff. Is flight allowed? I don't know. I haven't been to the end yet. Yeah, obviously. Probably. I haven't seen anyone on who's had an elytra. Like, the angle should be more like that. Yeah, I was here recently. Good thing I have this compass on me at least, because then I can see where I need to go once I get out of. Won't it just send me back to my home? That's right. I was gonna take the egg, I remember. I was gonna take it and I was gonna dupe it at the end portal. That's more of the correct angle. I accidentally kind of went crazy on one direction. Oh, also, I went to the ancient city off stream. So I've got Swift Snake. Won't this use less stamina? Shift F3, and now I've got the pie graph too. That's not what I wanted to do. Probably. Made it to the normal tiger. Hey, yo! Sheesh! I have no idea what you're talking about. Doesn't really look hella cursed, I don't agree with that. It's just like, it's more nostalgic, because this is what, there used to be a ton of snowy deserts like that. Yeah, okay, I don't know. What if? 1056. Getting awfully close, and we're still in the middle of the ocean. Not sure how I feel about this. shipwreck. It is. Okay, I'm gonna go loot this. Thanks for, Gaga. One, five, six, eight. And 1056. I don't know. Do I have any extra blocks that I can, like, get? Okay, I can't. Oh, I really want that food, actually. I've got this for, I guess. Get in there. I have my shovel. Am I still underwater? Oh. Far out. Got an email. I love digging straight down. Heard a skeleton. Yay. Oh my god, I... Why is it not lit up? Why? How? I guess that's why I brought these oh god. But this one's the one closest to spawn. Whatever, okay.
No.
Okay, now that's gonna spawn a shit ton more, okay. Oh my god. Enough of that. I'm standing over here. So I got quite unlucky not having a single one filled. Because I didn't want to break it. It's unfortunate, isn't it? Oh, weird lighting in here, I forgot. It does get brighter at least. Okay, now I'm gonna do something absolutely mental. Come on then. It's very shiny in here, I like it. Sorry for loud warning. Good XP, huh? Let me just go whoop. I want that. Let me go whoop. Looks like I went a bit overboard. Yeah, I feel like that's more than enough. Okay, step one. I'm not looking forward to this. because I'm not that good at the game. If I fall in, I'm gonna actually just be so mad. I know it's slow, but we're gonna have to deal with it. You don't say. I'm gonna lose my full netherite armor. Let's just get up this. 24 blocks left. Very nervous about this. I don't have to go all the way down, do I? Nope, that's as far as I'm going. I guess I can do one more, but I'm gonna be very nervous. Oh. Now I play it safe. Blocks. Okay, let's keep count of this, by the way. Like it. That's 8. Nine, 10. Okay, I literally can't do this because if my finger slips. And now, hang on, the thing I need to do, control keybinds. Sneak. I'm gonna unbound that. Oh, I feel calm. boy, oh boy, do I love this. Okay. Okay, so that's on stack. Okay, that's 72, I think. Yes, it's 72. Well, I'm here now, so, and I literally can't fall off unless I jump. Speaking of, also speaking of, let's just debind that too. Can't break blocks, I can't jump, I can't unshift. I'm literally can't die. Okay, so that's 128. Well, that's 136. 136 plus. Yep, that's one more stack of blocks. One more stack of blocks plus two. See if I can get those. Don't have shears, but I've got the quilt. Options, controls, keep binds. If I can't get these, I'm gonna be sad or something. One. Let's just control keep mines. Hey Beanster. I'm building a farm. 21 by 14. So I'm gonna go. Nice. So that's 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13. I haven't played it. That is, I guess, my standing opinion. Looks cool. I don't think I'd enjoy it because it's not my kind of game. I know a lot of people who like it though. Okay, so. Okay, I'm gonna. Love it. I streamed it yesterday. I prefer it sweetened. Didn't know it was based to have a sugar addiction. I think it's five on all sides. Anime, cool, I guess. Haven't watched too much. Oh, I've just realized I've been building this wrong. Oof. Let me just rebind this. Got to account eerie noise. Oh. So this should be 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah, you absolutely can. I didn't think about that. Do I have a spider eye? I don't. Okay. I feel like if I said anything bad, I would get, like, absolutely destroyed. So, I don't know, it's cool. I wouldn't say that, actually. I would not say that it looks like a Pokemon. Okay. Blocks back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Alright, I can't jump. I have never heard of that character. So do I go on the other side? I did that wrong. No. Ay. Please, please, please. Oh. I don't know, dude. Now we begin the long journey back to get planks. Oh. I don't know. I'm stuck shifting, so I can't. Okay. I already ran out of leaves. Two back. Oh. I know how I can get more. Is that in line? No, it's not. Okay. feel like that's not right. I think... Yeah, it's not right. Back we go. I'm just watching you guys talk, it's kind of interesting. Okay, what are you two talking about? Thank you. gonna slide this here. Make a wider platform. It just, oh my god. I got really lucky. With that spawn rate. Haven't watched it. Come on then. Okay. I don't really care. That's my official statement. Well, I mean, everyone's watched capitalism. You just need to go outside. Or not. Just stay online. Oh my god, I need to take off my armor. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. I'm gonna keep these on. Beanstar, I reckon you would love the space movie 1992. No, just search up space movie 1992. Google. It's a real film. I'm rich in ender pearls. I'm rich in the blood of minorities. Think it looks cool? Haven't played it. Oh! Ooh, a call out. Getting called out right now. That's what's happening. I used to do this on one of Zen's servers, because Endermen, there was a mod called Apophysis or something, and it made Endermen drop netherite and stuff. So look, that's not much money. And I got Portal 2 and Portal 1 for like $2. Okay, I'm gonna just okay, mute on here. Thank you. I'm back. That's annoying. I should have That was strange. Okay. Oh, Kirby is so good. Not what I meant to do. Get in. No, no. 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 Oh. I haven't played it. Looks cool though. Get in the thing. Did it fall into the void? Hmm. Yes. What do I not need in my inventory? That's a really bad place to put it. Now it's in my chest. Let's get rid of that. Stop. That was really fast. It died. Nope. Whoopsie doopsie. Let's leave him down there. I don't know. I think I haven't seen one. It's hard to say. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Shit. Where's all my... Why is this in here? I know exactly where to go. Why are there so many mobs everywhere? Have some good armor. Oh my god. Oh, why have there got to be so many trees in the way? I'm trying to get somewhere fast. If I have to go back to the goddamn ancient city, I'm gonna blow my mind. Oh my god. No, it's just you and me. Just get in my hand. No. Prep for later, because I know that I need exactly a... Oh, how am I gonna get water though? Doesn't matter. Seeing as I know where I'm going, it shouldn't be too bad. Okay. We're getting there. For fuck's sake. Maybe, I don't know, let's hope it's not loaded then. Is it on the other side of this? V is. No, he was wrong, but it's close because V's is still technically correct if you put an apostrophe in. I don't want to be bumbling around on this stupid iceberg. Where's the... Oh. I keep... That's not gonna end well. Fuck! What? Don't worry! Bloody... If only I could find that dumb shitting fucking... God. Fuck's sake, I wanna fucking off. Just springs, you stupid. Think I'm doing? Are you gonna? Fuck me, I hate this shitty keyboard. Well, it's if it's not deloaded, it's fucking gone because this stupid game. Too late for that, innit? Gonna go. I'm gonna fucking use this as per usual. What are you doing? What? What?
You're interrupting something.
Don't!